I'm very happy about the theme today on desalination. This is about innovation, combination and ambition. Innovation because it's here in Oman, the innovation hub for all the desalination in the world.
Middle East area is suffering from major water scarcity. So we rely only on the sea. So that's why desalination is mandatory for both industrial customer and municipal customer.
When you've looked at reuse of water and that nothing is left, desalination is the solution.
We see that we need water everywhere in the world because 50% of the world population is in water scarcity areas.
Not all the seas around the world are the same. So we need to make the engineering and the design for each cases. And this is where our expertise in really designing plants is key.
In Australia, we all live on the coast. We have dams, we have recycled water, but we need to keep the taps running. And desalination, the technology provided by Veolia, enables us to ramp up very quickly during extreme weather events, droughts and floods.
Water has become the challenge of the century. This is a direct consequence of climate change that we see on water. We are enabling lives, we are powering industries, we are answering health. Desalination in that world is not only a technology, it is a lifeline, really.
We've achieved amazing things. Minus 85% of energy in the last 20 years, minus 90% of costs, which has helped with more affordability. And we want to maintain this in the next few years, not only in the Middle East, but everywhere in the world.